Hello, everybody. I'm Chief John Meza of the Mesa Police Department, and welcome to this segment. First of all, I just really want to thank everybody in our community for the support that they've given this police department during these difficult times. As many of you know, there's a lot of negative rhetoric, specifically out in the media, on policing across the country. And we are in difficult times, and we are at times where we need to look at our profession and establish what can we do differently, what are we doing well, what resources do we need. This is a very complex profession, but I do want to reiterate and confirm that we have the most dedicated individuals working at this police department that come in every day, every night, to ensure that we are safe in our community, that we are fighting crime, that we are respecting our community and treating people with respect and dignity, and really just going out there and answering the calling that our police officers have. I want to thank everybody for their letters, their emails of support. Some businesses have come out and brought food to some of our districts, which is very much appreciated. Just the thanks on the streets, the handshakes of thanks of support, it means a lot to our officers, it means a lot to all of our employees, and it means a lot to me. And I just wanted to take the time to thank you for everything that you guys have done for supporting this police department, and to assure you that the hearts that beat in our employees, they beat for our community to keep our community safe, and we're out there trying to serve, we're out there sacrificing to make sure that our communities are safe. I do want to do one plug. We issued our annual report, which is now online. This is the first annual report that has been published in about 8 years, and it's full of a lot of good information. Really, it's a recap of last year, but it also has some history of the Mesa Police Department. It has ways that you can get involved with our police department. From our community forums, you can get involved, our volunteer program. So I recommend you check that out on our website. Just go to the City of Mesa website under police, and you'll be able to download our annual report, and I'm sure you're going to find it very informative. Once again, thank you for everything that you do in supporting us. Just know that we're out there keeping our community safe, and we're doing it for you, and thank you so much.